John Lever, the left-arm fast bowler, attending to a few domestic chores this afternoon in Woodford Green before leaving for tomorrow's county match with Somerset. The selectors took note of Lever's fitness and his consistency. In the India-Pakistan tour of 76-77, he was very successful, taking 50 wickets in all. But his last test appearance was against the West Indies in 1980.
Hi, John. Get the impression there might be a bit of bounce in this wicket?
On this one, I think you're right, yeah. It's a bit dry.
What was your reaction to the news that you've been picked for the tour?
Oh, absolutely delighted. I've been there before. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I managed to get a few wickets there, and it's good to be going back.
But did you feel that Test cricket might have passed you by?
I suppose, to be honest, yes, I might have thought that. But then everybody keeps trying, everybody wants to play. And in the back of your mind, there's always the possibility that you might make another Test or another tour. So I kept trying, kept hoping.
There's one or two over 30s in the side. Now, it's a very nasty old climate. Did you feel this all work against you or for you?
It's not too bad. It gets a little bit warmer towards the end of the tour and in Madras and places like that. But I quite like the hot weather and I enjoy bowling in the heat. It does help it swing sometimes, so I'm not too worried about that.